Greetings and salutations. Welcome to MovieVille to the Max. We are here at Digicel IMAX for the premiere of Doctor Strange, the brand new Marvel Cinematic Universe movie. I'm excited to go see it. We're going to go inside. We're going to ask some people some trivia questions. You're going to chance to win some tickets. It's very exciting stuff. What are you standing around here for? Let's go!
Hearing through time.
Looking for you.
All right, so it's trivia time. We have our very, very first contestant. Okay, could you please tell our viewers what is your name?
My name is Aaron. I'm from Gasparilla and I'm a huge movie fan.
Okay, Aaron, are you a fan of Doctor Strange?
I'm a fan of the Marvel Cinematic Universe, for sure. I read some of the comics, not all, not too familiar with Doctor Strange, but from everything that I see, it looking good so far, and definitely want to check it out.
All right. Well, we'll see how you do on the trivia. Okay, so the question is, what is Doctor Strange's first name? Is it A, Scott, B, Steven, C, Simon, or D, Balthazar?
I will have to go with B, Steven.
B. Is that your final answer?
Yes.
That is the correct answer. Ding, 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 ding. So you win yourself a free Digicel IMAX ticket.
Thank you very much.
You're very welcome. Could you please show it for our viewers?
All right.
Okay, thank you so much for playing.
No problem.
All right, enjoy the movie.
Mine. Thank you.
All right, on to our next contestant. Alright, so we are here with our second contestant. Could you tell everyone your name?
My name is Leanne Placid.
Okay, welcome Leanne. Leanne, are you a fan of Doctor Strange?
No, my husband is.
Okay, but he sent you into the firing squad.
Yes, he did.
Alright, well, we have a multiple choice question, so you have a 1 in 4 chance.
Yes.
So it's not too bad.
Okay.
Alright, so the question is, name which of these objects is used by Doctor Strange? Is it A, the Eye of Agamotto, B, the Cloak of Nashtiri, C, the headband of Sitarak, or D, the sword of Isildur?
I will not try to pronounce any of those names, but my answer is A.
Is that your final answer?
Yes, it is.
And you are correct, ma'am. You win yourself a Digicel IMAX ticket. Could you please show everyone your IMAX ticket? All right. And thank you so much for playing MovieVille to the Max.
Thank you for the ticket.
You're very welcome. Do enjoy your movie.
Thank you very much.
All right, so thank on you. To our next contestant. Okay, so we have our very next contestant. Very next contestant, could you tell us what your name is?
Aidan Ramdat.
Okay, and Aidan Ramdat, where are you from?
Central, Kunupia.
From Kunupia? Okay. Are you a fan of Doctor Strange?
Well, I'm a fan of the Marvel Universe.
Oh, okay. All right, are you feeling confident about answering this trivia question?
Kind of, yeah.
Kind of? Yeah. You don't sound too confident, you know. Well, we'll see. You never know. You do have a chance. All right, so the question is, please name Doctor Strange's lair. I'm going to give you 4 choices. Is it A, the Fortress of Solitude? Is it B, the Mansion Mystical? Is it C, the Sanctum Sanctorum? Or is it D, Avengers Mansion? You have all of that? Do you want me to go over it again?
I'll go with C.
You'll go with C, the Sanctum Sanctorum.
Yeah.
Okay, is that your final answer?
Yeah.
Ding, ding, ding. That is the correct answer. You win yourself. You're shocked. You can't believe it.
It was an educated guess.
An educated guess. Well, that educated guess paid off, sir.
Thank you very much.
All right, so could you show the camera your ticket? He won a ticket because he was here at the Digicel IMAX premiere for Doctor Strange. All right, you feeling good?
Yeah, man.
All right, I'm feeling good to give you as well, too. All right, so enjoy your movie.
Thanks a lot, man.
All right, so we have one more contestant. Let's see who it will be. So we are here with our final contestant. Final contestant, what is your name?
Anupa
Muniram. Anupa Muniram. Can you say that 5 times fast? I'm just kidding, that is not the game. All right, so we've had 3 winners so far. This is our final question. So if you win this, this will be a clean sweep. No pressure, right? Are you feeling pressured?
I feel like I'll be the first loser.
The first loser? Come on, man. You gotta have faith. All right, so it's a very easy question. All right, so we're going to ask you, which one of these is a Doctor Strange villain? Is it A, Mardomu, B, Chimera Master of Magic, C, Dr. Octopus, or D, Baron Mordo? You have all of those? You want me to go over it again?
One more time.
All right. Is it A, Mardomu, B, Chimera Master of Magic, C, Dr. Octopus, or D, Baron Mordo?
Going with D.
Is that your final answer?
Yes.
Ding, ding, ding. We have a clean sweep. Everyone is winning. Tonight, you get yourself a Digicel IMAX ticket.
Thank
you. Could you pose with it? All right, we're posing. Very good posing right there. All right, so enjoy your movie. Enjoy your ticket. And thank you so much for playing.
All right,
so that's it. 4 wins, 4 contestants. If you are here at the Digicel IMAX premiere, you could be up here answering questions and winning free tickets. So you know what you need to do. I don't know why I'm tongue-tied. I'm so excited. That's why I'm tongue-tied. All right, so let's get to it.
But I can't go back.
Because there are other ways to save lives.
Doctor Strange, rated PG-13. Get tickets now.
So that's it from MovieVille Movie Talk. We had 4 questions. We had 4 winners. I mean, we're really excited. This is our premiere episode and it went so well. Thank you so much for watching. We just want to big up our sponsors. We have Mr. T's. You see our Mr. T t-shirt provided. Thank you so very much. We would love you guys to check out our MovieVille Facebook page. You're going to see that on the screen right now, like by magic. We want to thank VilleVentures.com. There's a production of VilleVentures.com. And of course, Digicel IMAX for having us here. You need to check out the movie. Come check out Doctor Strange in the ultimate movie experience. So get your ticket and check it out. All right, so that's all from me. Thank you so much. You all have a blessed one. And I'm out of here.